कॉपहैमर ड्रिलिंग मशीन है सर, हाइड्रोलिक से चलती है। और ये मशीन में फ़ायदा क्या है कि फ्यूल कंजम्पशन कम है।
So by the induction of these AARVs, they will also be able to keep pace. And it is only not a question of speed and keeping up with them, but the capabilities which are inherent and inbuilt into this platform will even speeden up the process of reconnaissance, which used to be done mainly manually.
Post. It can still pump up the water. The dimension of this thing is very small, sir, but it still manages to.
We are now actually looking at the future ready combat vehicle FRCV and the FICV. Both are large platforms. One is of course the future tank and the future ICV. Both of these, the RFPs have been floated. We have got a lot of positive responses from the industry, and both these vehicles would be I won't not even say contemporary but state of the art in a futuristic manner.